President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received Deputy Chairman of the Council of the Federation of the Federal Assembly of the Russian Federation Ilya Sumakhanov, Chairman of the Federation Council Committee on Federal Structure, Regional Policy, Local Government and Northern Affairs of the Russian Federation Sergei Melikov, Chairman of the People's Assembly of Dagestan Kisri Sheikh Sedov and Advisor to the Chairman of the People's Assembly of Dagestan Magomed Gurbanov.